coverage you can count on.
Only on 7 after we exposed a major hole in the juvenile justice system, the governor sits down with a victim who was brutally attacked by a teenager.
Target 7's Will Carr was there for the meeting and tells you what the governor and the victim want to do to keep your family safe.
Nice to meet you.
Target 7 captures the emotional meeting between Governor Susana Martinez and Paul Mueller, a stabbing victim who narrowly escaped a teenager's vicious attack last November.
I have lots of stab wounds, as you can imagine, 24, but this was the where he cut through the artery.
Mueller showed Governor Martinez several of his scars. Police say that 16-year-old Ricky Maestas stabbed him 24 times.
I mean, it truly is appalling. He's lucky he's alive.
Now the governor wants to close a loophole that allows juveniles who commit violent crimes to get out of prison when they're 21.
If you're going to act like an adult, then you're going to be punished like an adult if you act in a violent way.
The governor says she plans to walk these halls during the session to try to convince state lawmakers to change this law.
Think about the future victims. Think about that it could be your daughter, it could be your son, it could be you.
That's Mueller's message to legislators and to the governor, and she says she hears him loud and clear and promises to push to make sure dangerous young adults don't face punishments meant for children.
I'm not going to get any justice from what happened to me, maybe, but the next person will.
In Santa Fe, Will Carr, Target 7.
The governor hopes to change the law during the current session. We'll certainly let you know if that happens.